I've been waiting for you, interloper. I see you've come better prepared than our last encounter. I suppose I should thank my daughter. Funny, you returned from the Ark the second time and make your way here to stop. The rooms you believe you started, you have actually brought to pass. How ironic, then, that the champion of Midgard, the enforcer of destiny, cheats his own faith. Not once, but twice. We are not so different, you and I. I'm sorry. I couldn't help myself. Oh, I hate that cliche. Who says that with a straight face? Know this. I acted out of survival. If someone told you, here's when and where you die, don't be late, what would you do? Just accept. I am not. Your actions here have proven otherwise. I do not expect you to understand. I expect you to die. Let's end this! Don't even possess the means to harm me. This isn't even fair. Oh, just the hair, I like it. Yeah.
The events of Ragnarok have been set in motion. Ah, thanks to you, my champion. The gods who are not yet dead soon will be. My instincts about you are right. I knew I would only have one chance. My gamble failed. We shall both rule our world, separate but parallel. While I'm destined to be alone with the souls of Hell, it does not mean you must separate yourself from the mortals. I ask you to stay aware, as we haven't ferreted out all of Loki's agents. Choose your companions wisely. Now go forth and rule more justly than the gods of Asgard ever did. Bring together the remnants of mortal kind and build something never before possible. Worry not for me. Even in a just world, death is the final destination of all living things. And I shall still be here, awaiting them all.